DaVinci Resolve Odometer Animation. Today, I'll show you how to make odometer animation in DaVinci Resolve, so let's get started. First, I'll add a fusion clip to the timeline, then go to Resolve's Fusion page, then Effects, then Templates, under Templates subgroup, Fusion, under Fusion subgroup select, Styled Text, and under this subgroup search for Odometer. Connect the Brightness Contrast node to the Media Out node after adding the Odometer node to the node area. Now, play and see what happens.